Around the world.
Hello everyone, welcome to Bullet Riders channel. Today's topic is about how the Royal Enfield Bullets makes a louder sound when compared with other bikes. Mostly, people think that the louder sound is due to its exhaust. But apart from that, there are some of the main factors which makes the Royal Enfield louder. Guys, it's because of engine's bore and stroke ratio. The diameter of the cylinder is called as bore and the height is called as stroke. The distance travelled by the piston's up-down movement inside the cylinder is called as stroke length. For example, if we take a 350cc Royal Enfield engine, it has a 70mm of bore dia and 90mm of stroke length. This clearly shows the stroke length is greater when compared with bore size. These type of engines were technically called as undersquare engines. Undersquare engines always takes a lump sum amount of air-fuel mixture as an intake into the combustion chamber. After combustion process, a huge amount of compressed exhaust gas will be generated. This compressed exhaust gas will be released through the silencer at a higher pressure levels, which creates a louder sound. Now, if we compare a BS3 and BS4 Royal Enfield Classic 350cc engines, BS4 engines will have a lesser exhaust sound. This is because of improved catalytic converter placed inside the silencer. Guys, I hope this video is useful. Please do subscribe and support my channel. Thanks for watching.